You're in charge of your mind and therefore your results. If I reject this and I say, somebody else did this to me, guess what? I can't change it. But when I take ownership of this and say, hey, this is in my mind, then I can change it. Who wants a six pack? Anybody? Wouldn't it be nice for somebody to go to the gym for me and do those sit-ups? With your 10 hours, Matt, you go to the gym for me.
Before we talk about like Corona.
Yeah, six pack. Drink it for me.